that we speak out against the government and the president and the war and with the warning and fossil fuels and all that stuff. So congratulations to those guys. They put their career names on the line all the time. This is a celebration here. John Lennon with his band song 1971.